Priyanka said, that we need to have a work-life balance wherever we are working. And for to be a good leader, first we need to be a good human. So that was the theme which I liked.
In one word, if I have to talk about it, I think it is extremely enriching from both perspectives. I think you are a bunch of people who have high energy, a high curiosity, which is one of the most important things in any organization or even to live a life. I think high curiosity, high eagerness, and like I said, it is only creating more and more infectious nature in us to become as good as you all are. So I think very well done. You don't even need us to talk about creativity. I think your creativity really is outstanding.
What is your key takeaway from this session?
The way the panelists explained about leadership was something which inspired me. We always look for a leader around us, but we forget about the leader which is there.
So ma'am, can you tell us how your ILLUME 2017 experience was? How was it interacting with IIM Nagpur students?
So you can see my energy levels, right? I'm going to tell you three things. The first, I think the start of today with the absolutely special welcome, instead of the flower bouquet, this beautiful certificate of growing a tree, I thought was just, it was, you know, when you say outstanding, this is something that stood out for me. I thought was magical. The second, which again is a gift that I'm taking from here, is this work of art that Orko has created of my profile pic that he's drawn. It's a demonstration for me of the kind of talent that exists here that's so beyond the academic talent, and I believe that that's core to us as people. If we can continue to nurture our talents, it would be amazing. And the third, which I don't think I have like something to show you for it, but I think that is my most precious gift from here, is the memories that I'm going to take of conversations with so many of you and all of your energy. So thank you. You were amazing today. Thank you very much for anchoring our session, and thank you to all of you. Thank you.
What is your key takeaway from this session?
It seems there's a new, the trend of the HR is changing, and it's like not only the employees, it's the employee value proposition. It's a pretty broad.
So sir, how was your experience for ILLUME 2017?
First of all, I felt very good, very nice, because I was with young crowd, full of energy and full of positive to think. That was my part.
What's interesting thing about this session for you?
The session was very interesting actually. From the session I got a different perspectives of employee value propositions. And they explained us from the grassroots level how we should implement something like employee value perception.
What is your key takeaway from this session?
I really like the session in which Prashant Parmeshwaran sir explained how Coca-Cola has evolved from 1993 until now. And we generally studied different kind of marketing strategies in the classroom, but he explained how it has been implemented in the Indian market.
So sir, how was your experience of ILLUME 2017?
Good. It was a good experience. I was not very sure initially when you guys reached out to me. And today morning, particularly when I had to get up early on Sunday morning and come, I was like, what the hell did I accept? But I think the conversation was interesting. Four people that you had came from very different backgrounds and gave a very different perspective. I think the questions that came were very good as well. The questions were thoughtful and very different from each other and very different angles. So all in all, good, pretty good.
What's your key takeaway from this session?
Yeah, all the speakers spoke very well. They guided us through the frameworks which were used in their industries. I especially like the session about HCL. So the way they leverage on the analytics, the technology which it is available nowadays to design their products and to release it into the industry.
How were the questions and how was it organized?
So it has been well organized as far as the organization is concerned, and the questions were very pertinent, especially to the steel industry. There was some excitement about asking the steel industry the question, and the second most important, how do you differentiate between one company to another? That was really, it's a well organized. Absolutely thanks to the students who have done well in the organizing the this kind of event, and it gives the lot of knowledge, and industry institute interaction is always very important, because ultimately 2 years of this will lead you to at least 50 years of your career. From the ultimately you have to work in some industry.
What is your key takeaway from this session?
So that's all. Thank you very much for organizing this kind of event. Continue to organize this event.
Okay. Thank you, sir. So, sir, how did you find it in 2017 as an overall experience?
Yeah, I think it was a great experience for me because one is, you know, I always enjoy coming to campus and engaging with students. So for more than just the presentation and sharing my thoughts, what I really look forward to are the questions from students. You know, and I think that's something that I always look forward to in any session, because I walk back learning a lot more from the kind of questions that gets asked by students. So I think the kind of students that or the kind of questions asked by students were very, very interesting. There are some very curious minds here in IIM Nagpur, and I think curiosity is a key criteria for people to eventually be successful in the industry. So my best wishes to you guys.
So sir, how did you find the theme of this session?
I think it's a very relevant theme. It's an extremely relevant theme, and as I said, every organization, every industry is thinking about it at this point of time. So if I were to kind of just say, what are the boardroom conversations that are happening across 15 organizations, I won't be surprised if 70% of them are talking about kya market happening, where should we go next, who is this consumer. So it's a very relevant topic, and whoever thought about it, congratulations.
How did you find the overall organized, how was it organized, or maybe hospitality venue overall?
Fabulous. I think you guys all did a great job organizing it. I know it's not easy to get people together, to identify topics, to get even the industry speakers excited about it. So, you know, because a lot of times when we get calls to attend conferences, you also want to get excited. So for me to come on a Sunday, because that's one day that I get in a week with my family, the topic needs to be very exciting. So I think kudos to the team, guys did a great job organizing, and I enjoyed it.
Our experience with our ILLUME 2017, how was it interacting with our students at IIM?
It was an invigorating experience. I mean, this is my first such session outside Bombay. I've been doing it in Bombay for long now. So well-organized event, a very diverse panel. That was something which I also got to learn from other panelists. And good line of questioning. I mean, the questions which were asked were very different than what we talked about, but also showed that, you know, students out here think holistically about any problem. So that's, I think I enjoyed it a lot.
My key takeaway from the session was that financial inclusion does not necessarily mean that you have to provide just benefits. As the speakers duly noted, that financial inclusion also means creating financial literacy all across India.
Sir, how was your experience with our ILLUME 2017?
I think it was excellent. I kind of enjoyed the enthusiasm, especially the questions, which is a little difficult at times, given that it's a two-day long process, and the team was active, right? So it was good, very good.
How was it interacting with our students here at IIM?
Excellent, right? I mean, I'm seeing a lot of future leaders here, lots of inquisitive minds, great curiosity, and I think all of you have a very bright future.
So ma'am, how was your experience with our ILLUME 2017?
So it's really been nice being here, interacting with all of you. Nice to have so many curious questions. And it's great to know that you guys are so aware of what is happening in the markets and linked to it. And very relevant topics were picked up, and I thoroughly enjoyed myself interacting with you.
Since we had a mix of both marketing and finance as well as HR, so I think the it connected kind of entire organizational part of our experience. So this was a very good.
Any special takeaway from the third session?
What I would want to say is this time the ILLUME was bigger and better as promised. Third session, marketing director of HUL, Coca-Cola coming in, that is something amazing that I would really say.
For you, Soumya?
For me, I think the tapping of new markets, the way they connected us with the reasoning as well as the strategies they adopt, I think that connected us well to the how that organization functions. I think that was something very interesting to me.
What would you want to share?
For me, I think the fourth session was the best session among all the four sessions, because introducing newer things for financial inclusions like technology advancements and artificial intelligence and analytics, which is a booming sector now. And then how the speakers introduced us to the topic, we gained a lot of insights regarding how it is actually done across the various organizations they all belong from.
Though it was a technical session, we realized it is not that technical. We realized how we can use analytics and do wonders about such a basic thing.
Exactly.
Sure. Nice meeting you. Bye bye.